The Grizzlies find new life in Evansville as they sweep the Evansville Otters in a three-game series during the week, and they come back home to GCS Ballpark tonight for the start of a three-game set against the Florence Freedom. Welcome into this week's Grizzlies Glance, presented by Budweiser. I'm Sam Levitt. A very special Friday night coming up. In just a couple of hours, we celebrate GCS Credit Union's 75th anniversary. Plus, after the game, we have fireworks, and that should certainly be a great time here tonight. On Saturday, it's Superhero Night, presented by Casa. The Grizzlies will be decked out in their special Batman uniforms and will auction off those uniforms right after the game. On Sunday, it's one of the more special days at the ballpark all year. It's our Father's Day special when kids and their dads can play catch on the field before the game. Plus, we have a big screen TV hunt presented by H.H. Gregg right after the game is over. So if you're a dad and you have that man cave and you're looking for a shiny, new, bright TV, well, we might have one for you right after the game. That'll do it for this week's Grizzlies Glance, presented by Budweiser. A three-game series this weekend, Friday, Saturday, and Sunday, all against the Florence Freedom. We'll talk to you next week.